No, Karishma, please, please, please do not make me wrong little bit. We said we are, our aim is to reduce 4 days. That we will achieve in the month of June. So we are not achieving that. As of now, quarantine is 7 days. It will take 10-15 days for us to make ourselves go, to take to that level. This is our promise that yes, month of June we will try for that. So as of now we are in May. So by 30th June, when I come back to you, I will say that yes, we have told you that our quarantine will be 4 days institutional quarantine. Today we are in a position to give report in 4 days and here we are. So aaj hi eto nahi, this is just a goal for ourselves.
Community surveillance second round start
korbo ami second round 7 tarikh same villages but new doctors will go, not the same doctor team, the other doctor teams will go. First of all, we are regularly testing symptomatic people who are in duty. So anybody who is showing slightest symptom, we are repeatedly testing them. And there are people in our department and outside the department who tested positive. Recently, one lab tech from Soru Sajai, one lab tech from MMCH. So regularly out of this data, there will be 10 to 12 people from our department or from the people who are working along with us have been tested positive. So there is a standing instruction to everyone that whenever you have shown some symptom, because now we know what actually symptom means. So immediately you offer yourself for the testing. So that we are also taking simultaneously. Regarding how we have ramped up, this is a very, very important story. Basically, as you know, that to ramp up a testing facility, first you need technique, second you need equipment. So when we started with two biosafety cabinets and one RT-PCR. So we placed order for more biosafety cabinet, more RT-PCR. আমি দেখা পালোঁ যে আমাৰ লগত নাই কণ্ট্ৰেক্টৰসকলে ছাপ্লাইসকলে দিব নোৱাৰে উই কনভেন এ মিটিং উইথ অল দ্য ৰিচাৰ্চ ইনষ্টিটিউট যি অসমত কাম কৰি আছে তেওঁলোকক আমি সুধিলোঁ যে ডু ইউ হেভ বায়'ছেফটি কেবিনেটছ ডু ইউ হেভ আৰ টি পি চি আৰ মিটিংছ চ' টেলিৰ পৰা আৰম্ভ কৰি কাছাৰ কেঞ্চাৰ ইনষ্টিটিউট তেজপুৰ ইউনিভাৰ্চিটি গুৱাহাটী বিশ্ববিদ্যালয় NIPAR, Biotech Park, Veterinary Department, Assam Agriculture University. Everybody has offered their equipments to us. So, G Medical College at one RT-PCR asil, tate amar duta hoigol. Jo duta biosafety cabinets asil, tat amar sarita hoigol. Now, in the next leg, ami dekhilo, jo there are certain research institutes where facilities are available, ami manpower provide korile things can change. So Indian Institute of Advanced Studies, jot oha kali ami sokolue mili notun testing lab eta arambho korim. So this is a unique collaboration between a research institute and our health department. Then we were in DRDO few days back. So we are training DRDO people, they are master in research, but we are now training their staff on the real testing.
probably in next 3 to 4 days DRDO will be up. Like that, we have posted our microbiologist in Northeast Institute of Science and Technology in Jorhat. They have very good establishment. So already a research testing lab is up there. Difu Medical College of Ami Guwahati Vishwavidyalaya RT-PCR machine logo Difu installed koishu. So now Difu will be up next 3 to 4 days. So with a big collaboration with lot of research institute, lot of service institute like Kasar Cancer, Terry. So we have seen cooperation for everybody, and all this happened in last 20 days. So we had a meeting in the May 1st day. Tetialeke amar 30,000 test asile. So immediately, because of the help they have offered to us, we could ramp up 70,000 more tests in the month of May. Tar loge loge Dhuburi 13,000 manu quarantine ase. There is an urgent need of doing tests and releasing people from quarantine. So ami ভাৰতৰ বিভিন্ন ৰাজ্য চৰকাৰে এমপেনেল কৰি থৈ দিয়া, সাপোজ হাৰিয়ানাই কাবাক কৰিছে,
এটা নতুন পৰিবেশ হ'ব একজনৰ পৰা বুলি ঘোষণা কৰিছে স্বাস্থ্যমন্ত্ৰী গৰাকী, আৰু লগতে অসমত মৃত্যুৰ হাৰ 0.32% বুলি স্পষ্ট কৰিছে স্বাস্থ্যমন্ত্ৰী গৰাকীয়ে। মা হালধিৰ গোন্ধ মাৰ নাযাওঁতে কপালৰ সেন্দুৰ মচিলে তামোলপুৰৰ এগৰাকী নৱবিবাহিতাই, কিয়নো তলাবন্ধৰ মাজতে বহিৰাজ্যত অকাল মৃত্যুক আঁকোৱালি ল'লে মহিলাগৰাকীৰ স্বামীয়ে। বেংগালুৰুত অসুস্থ হৈ অকাল মৃত্যুক আঁকোৱালি লোৱা চন্দ্ৰ কুমাৰ দাসৰ তামোলপুৰৰ বাসগৃহত এতিয়া এটা বুজাব নোৱাৰা অৱস্থা।
ইয়াতকৈ বেদনা হয়তো আৰু কাকো নালাগে। বিশ্বজুৰি কৰোণাই আতংক বিয়পোৱাৰ সময়তেই বাক্সাৰ তামোলপুৰৰ এটা পৰিয়াললৈ নামি আহিছে ঘোৰ অমানিশা।